I had an open rhinoplasty done a month ago.
We did some research.
Okay.
And just being in healthcare myself, it was really important for me to coach her that she needed to get more than one consult. So she had three consults, I believe. And in doing our research, talking with other people, looking on the website, and then finally meeting with people, Adri knew 100% once she met Dr. Parfitt, being you obviously, that she was 100% confident that she wanted you to do her surgery.
It was very easy. The way you, photoshopped, I guess.
The imaging
was very convincing, and you seemed very confident and calm, which I liked.
The first doctor she went to, very nice, had a lot of the similar credentials. Met with, she was super excited. She wanted to sign on right away. And that's where I was kind of like, wait, we've got to stop a little bit. And we kind of talked through a lot of things that are involved with having surgery and long-term. And, unfortunately for her, she didn't really want to slow down the process. But I think at this point and what you found out, you'd agree 100%, it was well worth
waiting
and hearing from different people. So you could really compare what each one was going to do, because it wasn't exactly the same with each physician. And so I think that really helped. After then, she did slow the process down, met with you. She knew right away then this was the person she wanted to do her surgery.
And because when I came here, you had like 7 binders full of all your work, and previous 2 doctors I went to had very few, which was a little bit scary.